A reading from the book of Exodus, chapter 23, a call for fairness. You shall not circulate a false report. Do not put your hand with the wicked to be an unrighteous witness. You shall not follow a crowd to do evil, nor shall you testify in a dispute, so as to turn aside after many to pervert justice. You shall not show partiality to a poor man in his dispute. If you meet your enemy's ox or his donkey going astray, you shall surely bring it back to him again. If you see the donkey of one who aids you lying under its burden, and you would refrain from helping it, you shall surely help him with it. You shall not pervert the judgment of your poor in his dispute. Keep yourself far from a false matter. Do not kill the innocent and righteous. For I will not justify the wicked, and you shall take no bribe. For a bribe blinds for the discerning and perverts the word of the righteous. Also you shall not oppress a stranger, for you know the heart of a stranger, because you were strangers in the land of Egypt. 6 years you shall sow your land and gather in its produce. For the seventh year you shall let it rest and lie fallow, that the poor of your people may eat, and what they leave the beasts of their field may eat. In like manner you shall do with your vineyard and your olive grove. 6 days you shall do your work, and on the seventh day you shall rest, and your ox and your donkey may rest, and the son of your female servant and the stranger may be refreshed. And in all I have said to you, be circumspect and make no mention.